let's hope he's all right as they swing past the fence. And it's Irish Azar from Bob the Builder. Fort Lightning giving chase. Juvenier's back in fourth place. The Henderson horse is doing very well here. And Irish Azar is very willing for Marcus Foley. It's Irish Azar that turns for home with a four-length lead over Bob the Builder. Juvenier coming home well on the near side, a stable mate of the leader. Then came Fort Lightning, Model Son. Dun Doire is running on from the rear. Got about 8 or 10 lengths to make up over the line, but they're not really finishing strongly. And Dun Doire can still get into it. Irish Azar, Juvenier